You know those buttery smooth zooms that almost every top tier creator uses, sometimes dozens of times in just one video, and you can create it right inside the edit page of DaVinci Resolve, no fusion needed. So let's create one together. Let's build this effect on an adjustment clip. Now with your adjustment clip selected, add a keyframe on zoom and position in the inspector. Move forward about 15 frames and increase the zoom slightly, around 1.2 or 1.3 if you want a natural looking zoom. Then tweak the position X or Y to center your subject. Now move ahead to where you want the zoom to end, a few seconds forward, and add keyframes to both zoom and position again. And finally, move another 15 frames forward and bring both values back to their original settings. If you play this right now, it looks okay, but not that punchy smooth zoom you'll see in pro edits. So let's make it look pro. Open the keyframes panel. Under parameters, enable display parameters with keyframes. Make sure zoom and position have their little curve icons turned on, then switch to keyframe curves. Let me hide the parameters and inspector panels for extra space and enlarge curves window. Perfect. Now select the ending keyframes of the zoom in animation and choose ease in. I personally leave the starting keyframes as they are for a snappy start, but that's totally up to you. Next, select the ending keyframes for the zoom out part and again choose ease in. Now instead of stopping suddenly, the zoom slows down smoothly, looks much more polished. And here is the best part. If you want the zoom in to end right at the end of your clip, stretching the adjustment clip won't help. The keyframes stay in the same spot. So select the adjustment clip. In the keyframes editor, open the keyframe lanes. Click full extend zoom if you don't see everything and just drag the zoom out keyframes to wherever you want them. Once you are happy, drag this adjustment clip into your power bins to save it as a preset. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you learned something new, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe.